Hi everyone, this is Juliet from the Academy of Modern Canine Behaviour and Training. I'm just going to teach you or show you what we do with our road manners. Something we teach in class, but it's really valuable, especially this time. We don't want our dogs pulling us across the road and potentially pulling us into somebody else we should be keeping distance from. This is the ideal time to practice it because the roads are quiet, hopefully, or quieter. So to start off with, every time you come across the road, come to the curb, always stop. And I always say, wait to my girls. They sit nicely, you can reward. Okay. As long as they know every time you come to a curb, you stop and you do the same thing, they'll soon learn this is part of just a habit behaviour that they do. Okay. From here, we want to teach them not to drag us across the road. So if anyone uses a release, like, okay, don't do it here, because this is the time where your dog's going to think they can just run. So what I do, check the roads crossed. Clear. Have a treat to teach it. Just walk them nicely. Okay, let's go. Take nice walk across the road. If you do that every time you come to a road, I just use wait or stop. If you can make a more dramatic stop so your dog knows what you want to do, they'll learn to wait, and then you can guide them across the road nice and safely so they learn not to pull you. Okay, thank you. Bye. Okay. Hi Juliet. Oh.